Hello, folks. This is the Mysterious JG.
Hey, I'm Bobo the Vulture.
And it's time for something that a lot of people have been clamoring for. Well, not really, but it was something I enjoyed doing last time. So we're going to do another Samurai Showdown. Bobo the Vulture is once again going to join me on guest commentary.
Oh, yeah.
There's a couple of reasons for that. It's a great game. It's a game that I've played a lot, so Bobo is willing to sort of sit back and watch me play. And also, he just kind of didn't feel like playing, so it's a great game for that purpose. He wanted to take a couple minutes to kick back.
Greetings, JG. Thank you. The Elcor commentary will hopefully not return, but...
But the future is now.
Yeah. Well, I mean, in terms of this game, yes. We are in the future of this game. From the past, about the even farther past.
The Roman. We'll try to make his skill. Because of his bloody life, no accident, and that he was involved in the troubles.
It's a terrible shame, the troubles.
So was he with Michael Collins or Dave Valera?
The Japanese symbol for...
And it's the mega powers explode. The Samurai Showdown 2.
There's bubbles falling from the sky.
Yeah, that is kind of odd. It's like a modern wedding. Yeah, because they don't throw rice anymore because they're worried birds will eat it and their stomachs will explode.
That's what birds deserve. Anyway, folks, there's a lot of different characters that could be here. Garfodo, Earthquake, Onbu, Gibana Ukyo. I think I'm going to go with... Time has passed since the last time I played this game.
Oh, yeah.
Has the evil king returned back?
Yep, that's me.
No, it is terrible! You must help me, I am Petape!
Shariotto versus Galford, Battle of the Blondes. The Blondes, you
hey,
gotta
you'd like to challenge my American ninjutsu!
Yui, and I would also like to kill you!
I suppose that could be quite a challenge for my American ninjutsu.
I really wish I could figure out how to taunt in this game. Ah, crap. So, my perfect was ruined because I forgot if he...
Blocks, or he turns into a log.
Hanzo disappears and attacks low or high. Galford, I think, only attacks high.
Because his American ninjutsu is inferior.
Well, with Hanzo, you have to block low and then switch to a high block quickly if he doesn't hit you low. Or just take the hit, which is what happens most of the time.
Hello?
Yeah, that throw really does far less damage than in most fighting games, because here you're pretty much expected to... Your big damage is going to be done by hacking someone in half with a sword.
She has like a shitty fireball, but... I was trying to do a special, but no, she just keeps stabbing and eventually gets up.
Well, and eventually, yeah, maybe he shouldn't have gotten up. So it
perhaps.
Looks like it worked out well for him.
Meanwhile, those two guys are headbutting each other in super speed back there.
Yeah, he's a...
All creatures will die and all these things will be broken, that is the law of the samurai.
So is everybody?
I disagree with you. Yeah, that is a quote that's common to anyone who's just killed an opponent.
I disagree with you!
I'll give you my knock for just...
He got an overdeveloped right hand. How did that come to be?
It's his left hand, actually. Well, it depends on which way he's facing.
Also, shut up before I invade you.
This guy's gonna get revenge for Germany's humiliating defeat in World War I, which is gonna happen, you know, many years from now. Ah, crap. Shit.
And she also has one of those, like, charge attacks, right? Can't hit all the buttons.
Or I can just stab him.
You can just stab him in the eye. Imperial Guard.
Hey, don't break my red, guys.
So these are like the Templars back there or something?
Something like that.
So, they're, like, all trying to fight the assassins for the, like, pieces of Eden or whatever.
That was interesting. Yeah, they're characters from Assassin's Creed.
Yes.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
Perfecto, man.
Charlotte, baby. Woo, my hair's extra blonde, baby. I'm a member of the Four Horsemen of Fino.
Horrible atmosphere. Smells like sauerkraut.
I'm with you, strange little Japanese man. In France, there's no impolite person like you. It's reasonable I win.
Because
and there's no person like Chom Chom anywhere, so.
Yes.
Little Japanese girl with green hair in the jungle.
That's kick some butt. I agree with you, little girl. You will become my sidekick. We will kick butt together. You are so polite. Not like that German man. We call the British the roast beefs, and it is very funny.
Get down. Primitive beat. Primitive power, it's like Nanman, except she's...
I guess I have to block that one, though.
Wow.
That was her weaponry.
Yeah, that was probably a good thing to have jumped over.
I wish I remember how to do anybody's weapon breakers.
Well, and I can try and look it up.
Although, Charlotte has one of the safer ones to do. Because you can do it from relatively far away, and if an enemy's jumping in, they'll get hit by it. But, yeah. Probably just going to have to do without.
Hang on, I need to turn red before the battle begins. Hello?
Hello, hello. Watch it on PBS. You know, or
PBS, okay.
Huh?
PBS. They said TBS, like the superstation, now featuring Britcoms from the 70s and 80s. I really don't like fighting Chom Chom.
Well, get it out of the way early, you know.
Hello? How are you?
Whoa. She's like the feral kid.
Well, she that little move where she jumps at you, like, if she catches you with that in the air, it hits, even if you're doing a sword, like, slice that really ought to hit her.
Better, yeah.
But then you can always do that.
Well, never mind being my sidekick.
Bananas. Now she's sidekicks.
Now she's side,
dish? Of
bacon, yeah. Yeah. So that made sense. It really did, folks. This seems familiar somehow.
My dead heroes disappeared. Now I return to them again.
Now I return to them again.
This time we're gonna wreck those toys.
Amaskasu Shiro Kong. Oh, here we go. You guys didn't get to see this. My favorite line of the entire game. And then he takes a whiff of the wonderful, sweet-smelling plants and destroys them. Kick me in my sword hand.
Yep.
Trying to get a little charge thing to work for whatever it is.
Seemed like a good idea at the time. That seemed like a pretty darn good idea at the time. Hoo hoo hoo.
Surprised that didn't kill him.
Sorry, Genjuro.
Genjuro, what are you doing, TNA?
Just die, Genjuro.
Jeez, victory!
One way to do it.
How about some fromage for your pizza?
Yes. Your French pizza.
Your pizza.
Your piazza.
I don't know.
Smack. Jack. That was some attack.
That's what went wrong.
Mokurosu.
Oh, crap.
And probably dizzy too.
Dizzy, isn't it? Yeah.
You crap.
Getting knocked dizzy is always a real problem in these games because as your butt.
I threw him, damn it!
No! Oh, that sucked.
Genjuro, you used entirely too many throws in that
I
matchup.
I know. It's what a silly way
it's
to
like,
lose
what
a sword
judo
fight.
Or something, yeah.
Eat a Vegito.
Vegito. Is that like one of the fusion forms of Gohan and the Trunks or
no.
Goku and Cheetah or something? Nice.
Stat.
Come on, turn into some object. No, he didn't.
Turned into a corpse.
Well done, Shoyoto.
I know.
With that bon mot.
I really have to saw that one very carefully.
It was le mot juste.
In France, there's no insane Muppet like you. It is reasonable I win.
Oh no, you didn't.
You imitate my distinguished family. I never forgive you. You imitate my horrible grammar.
I have no idea.
You imitated my brother Jean. I will expel you from CMF Court.
Home of CMU.
Oh, so they said this was Versailles, but really it's CMF Court,
of course.
Okay. Epee strike. Nice.
There was that weapon breaker I was mentioning that I don't know how to do.
Well, you should have asked her. Now she's dead.
Now I've got to kill her
one more
time.
Round.
Kill me two times, I'll go all the way. Kill me two times, fellow girl.
Commence. Oh, you got
I
her
said,
better.
I said,
we'll
trade
she
hits. I'll hit you with a sword blow and you'll knee me.
Oh, no, it's throws.
What the?
You attempting motions that you think might have something to do with.
Yeah, it's reverse yoga flame then towards. I kind of thought that was it.
Well, now you know in future.
Knowing is half the battle.
It is. The other half of the battle is actually making the computer fall for it.
Damn you! He's jumping into that chicken. Oh, and you dare taunt me? It's because I can't taunt with this controller setup. I don't want to lose another one by throw. That's what I was about to say. So I'm just going to have every single one. I'm going to come down to the wire and almost lose. Charlie Otto is one of the best characters to use against Mizuki, which is why I'd love to get there without any losses.
Yeah. Earthquake is one of the best characters for getting to Mizuki without dying.
Not that hot against her. He's a little slow.
Yeah, he's very slow. But the computer doesn't seem to figure out.
Oh, crap. Not good, folks. Not good.
Je voudrais une épée, s'il vous plaît.
Merci.
Hit the wrong button there.
Throw to death.
That's over on that side of the
corner. Oh, well, it's good because we'll get to see her quote when beating herself as opposed to the generic I killed you quote.
Yes, this is the Lord Samurai. Okay.
Protecting the pride of my family means all to me.
Then why did you hurt me? I have the same name as you.
Yes, well. You are injuring the pride of my family by being such a hobag.
Can you bear to my fatal attack?
It seems
Can ye bear to my fatal attack?
It seems unlikely. Why are you Irish?
I be only Irish because there are many pirates from that region.
The Ireland region of Japan.
As a man with one eye, clearly I be a pirate. Good throwing your triangles at me. Also, I kind of feel like,
chicken tonight. What? I was blocking.
No, more like that sort of when you use the rapier in, I guess, Sid Meier's Pirates, it was apparently good because it's a fast weapon. And you were able to win more duels that way. Bet you win even more duels in Sid Meier's Pirates as a fire captain if you dual wielded. Well,
wanted to get the Mizuki with no losses, folks. It's kind of important. It's the best chance I'm going to have at showing you those
one
credits.
One sword, two swords.
Red sword?
It's victory poses. It's very like, haha, look who's got two swords. How many swords do you have, sort of? So he can kick you faster than you can swing an epee. Heck was that?
He's like guard block attack. He's just sort of not a guard block, but he has a counter that I'm just kind of lucky didn't kill me bad.
He gets too old. Oh, he was having it.
He was taunting and I knocked that tree into you. That should count for some damage.
Yes.
I'm a coward. You ate my triangle, bitch. Yes.
It's
the most unconvincing possible victory.
It's only slightly less. Only slightly less honorable than the victory by throw. You don't see. Ouch.
Damn it. Not talking much.
Oh, sorry, yes. I suppose I should be doing more of that.
I mean, I wasn't saying you're not talking much, although that is also true.
Yes, I was absorbed by the good old school two-dimensional fighter action.
Wow, I don't know why I went through his fireball, but
you'll take it.
I hope you live. You seem like a nice man.
Oh, yeah, well, thank you there, lass.
Compared to Galford, anyway.
If I were Thumbelina.
Well, if I were Thumbelina.
The disaster that had been on a small scale at first rapidly spread all over the world as Thumbelina's power increased. Not a few men left for the center of that disaster, including Santa Claus. Here we go. The ultimate showdown. Two characters who've been in pretty much every game in the series. Well, Arsenic hasn't actually, but...
Wait, who has it?
Earthquake actually has not been in every Samurai Showdown game, but...
Yeah.
Surely
just should have been.
Ouch, that hurt a lot, actually. Ouch.
He set you on fire and caused you to breathe your last.
I gotta stop underestimating Earthquake.
Well, I mean, yeah, he's also a fighter like you. I mean, really, he's every bit the ninja, or he's every bit the samurai you are.
He's every bit the I'm every bit the ninja he is.
You make such a big target, I can draw many interesting shapes and patterns on your chest.
With the sword.
Yes. Not tracing lazy circles, I gotcha. Oh, you know, Earthquake is quite a catch.
Oh,
There you go. I would not kill such a handsome man.
Yes, who seems to own his own derailed freight train here.
In which one guy is just constantly chewing on this piece of chicken. Desperately trying to tear off some meat.
It's like when we sneak into the screen. Like the old time. You like the old time? I like a good old time myself.
In France, there is no one as fat as you. But, you know, really, a lot of countries could make that claim.
It's too bad. I've heard lots of good things about French cuisine.
Well, I mean, that's good. Japan, they've got the sumos there.
Go to the Beauty of Ryokubuki by your
dad. Oh, yes. Go to the Beauty of
Ryokubuki. Go to the Beauty of Ryokubuki by your dad. Say, yeah, he's a very Japanese man.
So is that how you experience the beauty of Ryokubuki?
You're asking me like I would know.
I mean, like,
I have neither tasted or experienced the beauty of Ryokubuki, nor have I died.
Well, so that actually proves it. Yeah, that's evidence to.
Certainly,
to
I haven't statement. Disproved it.
Have you ever experienced the beauty of true Ryokubuki? No? Well, then you haven't lived. Or rather, you are living.
I mean, I'm sure there are people who... I was going to say, I'm sure there are people who have died and didn't experience the beauty of true Kabuki, but I'm not sure about that now. Apparently, by dying,
yeah, I mean,
you do experience the beauty of true Kabuki no matter what.
Just like, you know, if you're very aware of what's going on at the end there. You might say, oh man, this,
I seem to have missed my weapon breaker enough times, I'm now wondering if I did it, if it really is done the way that I thought it was. Crap. Oh, well, at least I didn't lose my weapon. That was like a little Dynasty Warriors 5 moment there.
Weapon lock, holy
shit! Just hit buttons!
Oh, crap, I hate this now.
He's just a Kabukian fool. Just a Kabukian fool that is now experiencing the true beauty of Kabuki.
Well, you're not dead, so I guess your Kabuki's gonna remain somewhat sullied.
I thought he died with dreams left unfulfilled.
The evil king, where are you, devil?
Don't worry, believe you.
Japanese?
And so the plot continues to unfold. Truly, yes. I'm really following it closely. I can't speak for any of you folks.
Japanese? Goku 13. Japanese?
One of his ancestors, certainly. She is taller than Ukyo, so he probably is Japanese. I really wish I could taunt. Cause like, Ukyo is like Mr. Cool and I've totally been showing him up so far. I could all turn on a dime, but...
Spazzing out with his leg.
Yeah, he does that.
He's got a little twitch there.
And
he sort of goes into
death.
This bizarre...
He likes to shoot in at
little
you.
Blur motion thing, yes. Which you seem to stab him out of pretty well. Tuxedo Mask likes to hang around above you a lot, it seems like.
Tuxedo!
Just throwing roses down there. You okay there, Ugyo? Calm down, man.
Ow!
I thought he had, like, I thought he had, like, consumption or something. I didn't realize he had, like, some kind of palsy that gives him, like, some kind of seizure condition that makes him just start twitching uncontrollably. Oh, death.
Yep.
Poor Ukyo.
Putting you out of your misery there, Pally.
Ooh.
And this little this little Japanese girlfriend is weeping. Japanese? Is that what's going on here?
Sorry, baby.
That was Japanese.
Come on, baby. France, there's no infallible person like you. Come on, baby.
I don't even remember what awful fighting game featured.
Come on, baby.
Oh, that was a taunt that they eventually got given to King.
Oh, okay.
The,
Thought we should be kind of agent.
Guy's name is Caffeine Nicotine, folks. I want you to bear that in mind.
as I kill him.
You would think he'd be more energetic.
Jittery. That would be a good name for Ukyo to have.
Caffeine nicotine, yeah.
Did not mean to do that.
Oh well, he didn't get that much life back. You're good. You're golden. Now, can you hit them while they're getting all extra angry?
No.
That's too bad.
Oh, they can't hit you either when that happens.
It's only fair.
Jeez.
I mean,
that is
much.
Not only fair.
Oh, I think I had that one won anyway.
You might have. You might have. I'm back, I'll give you a dog a bonus. Make that better back.
Ouch.
So, in theory, we're on the steps to some ancient temple here, right?
Yeah.
So probably inside there's some sort of shrine, like lovely young shrine maiden who is actually possessed by a demon.
Could be, or could be that, Ray Hino's in there. This is Grandpa Hino.
That's true as well. She was not. That's true. That's the cut to think of it. That's the one.
That's
like
almost certainly the case. Yes.
Well, I mean, it's the one shrine maid. Like my knowledge from anime is correct. It's the only shrine maiden I can think of.
Never possessed by a demon. No. Damn it! Ah, crap! Damn, I blew that at like the last possible second there.
So the confusion. I figured I'd wait until after the match, but
that's a confusion attack. It reverses your controls.
Yeah. So it's essentially the same sort of thing that
the Mizuki was doing. Yes. Wow, that knocked. He got, I think, a lot of bonus damage there. I got hit twice in that. Oh, he was throwing me before he landed. I swear he was.
Super Halitosis attack.
Oh, this is bullshit. I swear, I thought I was going to consider me dead there.
Whoa.
I got confused.
She was like, what?
I don't understand how I won, but okay.
And she continued to have confusion over her head as she pulled out the rose. She pulled it out with the wrong hand. She pulled it out with, like, her left foot instead of her right hand.
All creature will die and all things will be broken. That's the lot of the samurai. Hey, Hanzo. How are you doing?
Pretty dramatic KO there, all right. Hey, it's Atturi Hanzo. You were saying he's a good draw to have near the end, right?
I can look your destiny of death in your face. There's nobody who's, like, easy to beat at this point.
Well, yes, but there are some.
He's not one of the very worst. Oh, crap. Totally screwed that up.
And if you folks are listening closely, you may hear the stirring, extra sad version of,
Galford's theme?
Yes, of the Galford theme.
Although there's really nothing sadder than Galford.
Oh, crap. Hello?
Also, the glowing purple death sky. Man, you're even surviving his ninja magics.
Yeah. No, this is bad bull. I was doing an attack in the air. How? I knew. Ugh, crap. No, don't do that move. Or just. I'm unhappy. That should have won that round. I cannot really afford to be a round down against anybody this late in the game.
Because round down is being down with the clowns.
In an unacceptable fashion.
Yes.
Ha! Yeah.
Nice.
Kind of surprised that worked.
By the way, no challenger is acceptable.
Yeah, all challengers
in case
are
you were, looking
so I won that
right
round a little more convincingly than he won the previous round, and yet I still have to beat him. Shit. Where's my damn sword? Where my sword at? Where it at? Oh, come on! How... That's it. Well, there goes that credit ending that I was gonna get. Show you guys the credits. I really don't see much purpose in the mask. I'm just gonna take it off whenever I feel like it. Oh, and he apparently killed me, because I don't
know.
Well,
I suppose that would explain why he would take off the mask.
Well, but there's other dudes running around. He has to kill all of them, too, now?
Well, I mean, sure, why wouldn't
he? Anyway, that was... total crap. I did not like that at all. The damage that his little, like, jump up in the air with you throw thing... Well, A, he's like, throwing me...
Like, superplex.
Ridiculously. Like, you know, whatever I was doing, he's able to throw me. Including when I'm doing a jumping in attack, I land, and apparently it has no effect on him. I just land and get thrown. But that one, the damage is determined entirely by how badly the computer needs to hurt you. How, you know, how much life you have. If you're, like, winning and he hits that, suddenly it does the most insane damage.
So moves
have
variable damage.
Oh, absolutely.
Okay.
This game is famous for, like, how cheap it is with, like, stuff suddenly does all this damage. Because it's got those POW meters there. Sort of throw this question mark into how much damage anything should do, and the computer abuses it.
Smack.
However, I killed him. Yeah, well, I guess the pressure's off. I don't have to worry about not having to continue anymore, but, I'm still a little annoyed.
Well, sure.
Well, I feel better now. Suddenly, I do not care.
I would die 100 times, and it really doesn't matter.
Now I need
okay, now that did, like, maybe not. Maybe that was like 33% of my health right there. And I hate this shit when it becomes invisible. What are you supposed to do there?
You're supposed to get, paint. Just throw it around. Paint will still land on it.
I'll have to find what the special paint command move input is.
That, or you can use the Marauder's map to find out where he's located, even if he's using his invisibility cloak.
I guess I used to be better against Hanzo than I am, but if I told you that Hanzo was one of the better draws to get at the end... See, that should have hit him.
Robot the Bombo!
Are you my friend? Are you Robot Bombo?
Ouch.
There nice. This is an old game, folks. None of that fancy pantsy air blocking in this.
Yeah. Ain't
if
no,
you jump up
no
in the air and he throws a throwing
this.
Star at you, you're gonna land on it. Nothing you can do.
It'll be a hard one. That's what she said. Who are you?
That is what you said.
That's what I said.
I've changed. I can't allow evil. This time I'll support Liu Bei and not Cao Cao. Oh! Oh no, it's the Shockmaster. Oh, Charlie Uppo must fight her true love.
Oh, wait, that's her true love?
I think the ending of this game starts the storyline that Charlie Uppo has a thing for Homeru.
Wow, I'm a champion! I'll kill him! It's my sword!
I always preferred to go, woo! But yes, same general idea.
I'm totally gonna kill all enemies with my sword! This is the greatest! Man, if I were runner-up, there's no way I'd be able to kill any enemies with my sword. But now that I'm champion... All enemies.
Oh, come on. I love you, Homer. Please let me kill you.
That did
sounds like you guys have a kind of complicated relationship.
Alright, this sucks. He, and he is like one of the worst guys to get as a last draw.
Yeah, it's like getting Ken.
Not quite as bad as getting Wanfu, but right up there. Didn't fight Wanfu at all this time.
Nope. You can play as Wanfu at some point if you're
so well, not if... Yeah, that would not be the time where I unlock the credits, though, for sure.
Yep. I'm surprised he didn't do anything with that.
What?
Not disappointed.
Yeah, him.
Sort of had a window there after you threw your little triangle.
Ouch! Did not mean to jump there, but okay.
Did you just say Schnell?
Well, he goes shit when he misses that attack.
I was like, I feel like you fought Seeger already.
Au de bois. Au de toilette.
B-Jin.
Oh,
Hello.
Ow.
Yes, meat to you.
Meat and stabbed.
Death stabbing to him. He turned into coins or corn?
Something that starts with a C and ends with an S. Coins or corns? I don't know.
Yes, coins or coarse.
Now I'll be almost annoyed if I beat Mizuki on the first try, having blown my chance to get the credit ending with Hanzo.
Get out of my sight, evil king!
I'm not currently in your sight, but okay.
This one is for Jin!
Because she's Petape.
Yes.
You remember Petape, right?
Yes, the frog princess.
Screech! That is awful!
So,
like, all hell is now opening up before Charlie.
Yeah, get out of my sight, you evil king. Oh, we're
and get
around.
Your flying, glowing, magical testicles away from here! I'm, not intimidated. No jokes about the French surrendering. I mean, I think I'm being pretty gutsy here.
You impertinent small fry. I'll eat you all.
You think you're the man who rules the world?
No, I just want all the rare candy.
Ha!
What a great
That was
cook.
A good one!
Ha! Too weak! Dum dum dum
boom boom. Welcome to Devil's World. You'll never find yourself alive again.
You have an unfortunate case of dude voice, my friend.
Some girls have dude voice.
Yeah.
They're pretty in the face or whatever, but they just have voices that make them sound masculine. Mizuki appears to have that problem.
Well, she has a bad case of demon voice.
I just attacked in the air there. What happened? Oh, crap. Ow.
Judging performing a weapon breaker on Mizuki would really slow her down that much.
Oh, I'm screwed now. If I got really lucky, I would have gotten credit for the throw there.
Yeah.
And won it, but... No, I mean, I remember reading in a FAQ, like, back when I was playing this game at the arcade. Basically, if you know what you're doing, Charlotte, like, there's no attacks of Mizuki's that Charlotte can't counter very, very well. But I don't remember exactly all the setups that they gave you. But pretty much everything that Mizuki can throw at you, you can counter quite easily with Charlotte's moveset.
Well,
like, it actually loaned itself to the way that I tend to play turtling back in the day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
In addition to being a little piggy, mm-hmm. You're a little piggy with like a baseball cap.
I didn't notice. I'll have to get turned
like
into a piggy
Terry
again
Bogard
later.
Hat on.
Okay, if you say so. Oink, oink.
I want.
Whatever.
You gotta admit, even if you found the, even if you met a girl and you found her, you know, really pretty and interesting and that sort of thing, if she had the demon voice, you might think twice.
And she started going,
she occasionally, like, you know, attempted to trap you in the portal as well.
As long as it was only occasionally, I mean, wasn't habit.
And it's like, oh, I saw what you did there. You tried to trap me in a portal of hell. Oh, you.
I think that was the big thing. It's like her ducking AB actually has priority over Mizuki's, which is pretty unusual. But I might be completely wrong.
Just sick to Blanca on you.
Oops, I guess not. Ow. That was kind of a bloodbath. I'm not sure that I can beat Mizuki on the first try with anybody at this point in my video game career.
Otherwise.
It's too bad. I mean, I'd love to show off the credits ending, but...
Are they, like, really cool credits?
I like them, but mostly it's just a bragging rights kind of thing. What? I guess the reverse controls were still in effect at the end of that, but... Oh, come on, I should have sliced right through that and killed her. Even if I got hit by it, it would have been too late. I should have killed her. Eh, whatever.
Should have killed you.
Well done. Right here on Raw.
Oh, yeah. What I said before about rare candies is still true.
It's elevated. Creature of the that's love, evil demon.
That's rare candies.
That's the law of Casey Kasem.
All living things die and all creatures will be broken. That is love, Wolfman Jack, baby.
Wolfman Jack's power should be used for good, never for evil.
Yes.
Come on. Come on.
Which, of course, to Charlotte means what? Oh, the word come on, the phrase come
on. Yay! I'm surprised that worked.
Is it a questioning phrase in the French? I was thinking it was what, but it might be.
Might be like, you know, might be what's your phone number?
Yeah, I guess I don't know. Is it, yeah, how are you?
How?
Time.
Just like what you would say if you're an Indian chief?
Yes.
Ow.
Oh, well done.
Guy, why did I jump at her when she had a full pow meter? I was asking for trouble. Yeah, well.
You left your sword alone. I guess when you're near your sword, you have to press a button to pick it up.
Yes, you do.
One of those ones where
you do have to press a button, and I was kind of not in a position where I could afford to be doing a lot of button smashing.
That's acceptable.
I accept your stuff.
All right, I've heard your explanation.
Oh, I forgot that you have to block those low. And let's look at how much damage that did.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's a portal to hell.
Yeah, but... I mean, she's already from France, so... That didn't make a lot of sense, but it felt good.
It felt good to be gangsta.
teleport right
no
to where I already was.
No one bosses teleport to where they are.
Don't have much time left. And I'm gonna get thrown.
I guess I needn't have worried about winning on the first try and feeling silly that I lost to Hanzo.
Yeah, well.
Gotta win before that becomes a concern.
It sounds like Garfudo's death scream.
A little more masculine than his death scream, though.
Ooh.
You're saying that Shadow does.
All creatures will die and all the candy will be stolen. That is the law of the Pokemon. I agree with you about that, JJ.
Well, I mean, she appears to have, what is that, a Growlithe with her.
Ow!
Dot!
Again? Same thing, it's like I start pulling back and hoping I won't get it with a weapon breaker, and then boom. And I was trying to jump at her. I was trying to throw her, sort of, kind of, but yeah, boom. Mine wouldn't have been enough to finish her anyway.
I guess her dog was super angry too, so that hurt extra to be hit by the charging dog. To be hit by her Growlithe.
I jumped over it. I did. I'm telling you. I swear I jumped over it.
I told ya. Yep.
Just whatever. I thought this was gonna be easy peasy.
But I could leap over something and surprise finish her off with a fully powered up attack. But
oy, this could be a little while.
Everybody, now the world is just for me.
What?
Hey, everybody, now the world is just for me. Me and Ma, and I was going to go on to say,
oh,
doggy.
Okay.
Oh, I thought I was blocking a little, but I guess I wasn't.
I'll take your word for it, game. Game makes you question your actions. That's so good.
I was blocking low that time. I was.
Go well. Everyone had let me cut her face open, so.
So you can't feel too bad.
By way of apology. She did not block an attack, which I was fully expecting her to block. That was a, like, you know, positioning kind of attack. It's like, yeah, it'd be nice if I hit, but.
Hello?
Super angry throw.
Oh, nice.
Killed her dog.
I didn't know well, I don't think I killed it, unfortunately.
She does not seem happy. Oof, I bet she's less happy now.
That should kill her.
I want to do the charging at her attack as soon as I get up.
Okay, shouldn't have done that.
That's, yeah. Tense moment here, folks.
Yeah!
Woo, finally, stabbed her right through the leg.
Stabbed her in the shins.
Okay, it only took about 8 tries, but I've defeated Eva. Our French culture can dominate the world, and we will build as many nuclear reactors as we want, and America can say nothing.
Holy shit, I just lost.
That's what that says in Japanese, learning Greek kanji.
Now I know.
Let's see what those were kanji, they might have been one of the other things that they've got over there.
Oh, looks like you got something in your eye there, buddy.
Yeah, you know. Do not comment on the splinter in your brother's eye when you have rocks flying into yours.
Mama's a land is saved. What's wrong, Pierre? What? Just got a bird in your head. He is pregnant.
Oh.
She's getting ready to deliver a speech.
I better run away.
Are you okay?
That little Japanese girl could totally kick my ass. Love makes me uneasy. I have to vomit.
That's what I was thinking.
Train myself more.
And she cuts off her hair. Okay, well that's probably pretty symbolic and stuff.
Yeah, now she doesn't have her power anymore.
And she's still strong. She has power. End.
Oh, that's the kanji for butts.
That's the kanji for no credits for you. Anyway, folks, I did not get the credits. There's still a chance I can do it with Earthquake, but we're running out of characters for whom it's a real strong possibility. Who knows, folks? Who knows? Anyway, this has been Mysterious JG.
I'm Bobo the Vulture.
And I'll be back eventually with another one of these, because as far as I know, there's still nobody else playing through this game on the interwebs. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. I hope you'll tune in next time, and I hope we didn't end up having any little bouts of Elcor slowed down commentary.
Yes.
We'll find out, I guess, when we get this up on the channel. But anyway, folks, thanks for watching.
Bye.